Hi friends, this video shows how you can replace or reject the pending transaction on the Ethereum network. Most of the times what happens is that if you select this gas price, it's very low, normally like 0.5 GUI. What happens is that the transaction is not picked up by the miners and it remains in the pending status for a very long time. Sometimes it just remains in pending status for like days. So it's just very annoying. But there is way to like fix this problem. Like you can replace or reject that particular transaction. For that, what you have to do is that you have to go to this particular thing, myetherwallet.com, and then unlock your wallet. But before that, you have to click on check transaction status, and here you have to paste the transaction ID. So this is the transaction hash. Let us say this transaction was in pending status. Just select that one, put it here, and then click on check transaction status, and after that it will display the transaction is pending. So right now it is just says transaction is found and it was successful, but in your case it might say like transaction is pending, and just right down there you will see some options to replace or reject the transaction. And over there what you have to do is that you have to send the ether, zero amount of ether, to yourself on your own address, but just put the gas prices very high, and gas limit can be also put like, instead of 21k you can put it like 200k. And then what happens is that this another transaction is sent with the same nonce number. So remember that same nonce is used to replace the transaction, and then that transaction is replaced, and then you can make other transactions as well. So that is how you can fix or replace the pending transaction in Ethereum network. So if some questions are there, or if you have got some doubts, just let me know through the comments and I will help you getting your transaction out of pending status. Thanks for watching this video.